Whoa. Gods here are vigilant.
Hey, you! Stop!
Hey! Rip you to shreds!
I'll get the fire going!
I can take him down!
Hey! Hang on! Hey! Who got you?
I got you, dog!
You worship, obviously aren't listening.
Hey, you stop.
Hey, what?
I think something's out here. Close.
not feeling it.
Hey!
Nothing. Better stay sharp, though. You hear that? Eyes open, brother.
Let us out!
Quickly, go! Where is Terramun? Ah, the Amun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
Fire going!
I will wing the bastard!
Go, finish!
Alarm! Over here!
Stay there!
What have they done to Teramun's farm? I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here, with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Teramun also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh. Find peace.
He will find more than he had here.